Hello, boys and girls, my name is Alsti and welcome back to episode 7 of my season 1 Oxygen Not Included. We are still trying to finish the last pieces of our oxygen setup, and then of course we're waiting for the steam vent to become idle so we can go in and finish construction on this side as well without hurting our duplicates. And we also need a bit more wheeze warts so we can cool down the hot oxygen that we get out of that setup. But eventually we will get there. We will need a ladder to get over here, I think. More research done. So let's queue up the next thing. Let's go in the direction of decoration. Because I have a feeling that we need something in that direction. Nails has quite a bit of stress. And usually the main contributor is morale. That's the only thing that's positive on this list. Okay. Let's dig out a bit more. Level, because then we maybe can put in another farm down here. Currently I'm focusing a bit more on construction than on exploring the outside. Eventually we will get there to do that. But for now at least I'm quite content with what we have here. Our farm is still doing okay. But we're looking for a duplicant that has some artistic capabilities so we can improve the decor. Alright, on this side we're getting somewhere. So maybe we can finish this room here, which serves to cool down the oxygen. more. Many new things. Okay. I still think we are a few things short. Let's see if we get no duplicant with decorating skills. So let's take the fish, kill them. Oh, nice filet of fish. Then we will have a farm here. How are we doing over here? Okay. Harvest everything here. Got a bit more iron. Let's queue it up here. Thank you. put you in the proper place, in the proper farm. Okay, that's coming along nicely. We're one resource short here. This will become a mushroom farm. Mushrooms require no light, carbon dioxide, so it's good to place them down in your colony. They also require slime to grow. Currently we do not have too much slime, but over here there is plenty. So, while that is going on, okay, and we made a mess there, because they cannot get out. That's no good. Let's prioritize this ladder. At least they will not suffocate over here. Might go a bit hungry, but could you please build that ladder? It cannot be that hard. Yep, they're making a bigger mess. Thank you, Liam. That one contains germs. Can see here. This one also, but the other water, the other polluted water that we have here, is germ-free. So if we can keep that separated, that's a good thing. We do have a bit more skills to distribute for Liam. Liam has a bit of artistic capabilities, so let's send him down that road and see where we end up. Thank you. we have quite a bit of copper ore that we can use. Let's see. This farm by one more block. Close that water up. Also close it up here. Those kills. Nicola, you're already over your max, so we will not go further down that line, at least for now. But we are still waiting for this vent to go dormant so we can finish the work up here, but that will have to wait for the next episode. So until then, goodbye.